Are you having fun, my baby?
Do you need more crackers to give the ducks?
You know, I think they've had enough, sweetie. Okay?
If you give them any more crackers, they'll get so fat they won't be able to swim.
Daddy.
You know what? Why don't we go back to the party, okay? It's about that time. We can cut your cake. Remember, honey, it's your special day, right?
Hey there, little one. Don't you want to spend some time with all your friends? We want to be with you on your special day.
You're not my friends. You're Mommy and Daddy's friends.
Do you like the dress I made for you, sweetie?
No, it itches.
It's a very special dress. Only the most special people get to wear a dress like that. You're a very lucky girl.
It's ugly.
Commodity holdings and investing in Lockheed, I can make another 60 grand this quarter.
Thank you.
hope you had a good time today. I sure did. Your mom and dad are such good people. I'm so glad they're our new friends. Do you love your mom and dad?
Yes.
Lots?
Lots.
You know what? You remind me of my first child.
It'll be dark soon. You're getting to be such a big girl, I bet you're not even afraid of the dark anymore, are you?
Yes, I am.
No, you shouldn't be. The dark's beautiful. We spend half of each day in the dark, don't we? In fact, do you know it's only light on this little planet of ours because we're so near the sun? Most of the universe is in total darkness. The light's an illusion. Only when you learn to love the dark will you be a truly good girl.
Daddy!
Here, baby. Drink your chocolate milk.
I don't want any.
Drink your chocolate milk! Honey, just drink your chocolate milk, okay? Please? For mommy? Okay.
Can I go play with the ducks?
Yes, you can, honey.
As Raxes slew Rescindus to arouse the fires of fortune.
Fires of sword, your hand and pleasure.
We gather together before you, lords of darkness. And here, another innocent offers her blood for your nourishment, lords.
May the blood nourish you and sate your hideous appetite.
Our offering will give you strength to provide us with good fortune, with wealth, and with victory over all who oppose us.
May all who oppose us suffer as we thrive.
So that you may give us life, we give you death. Which woman among us sends her own flesh into the dark? Which woman among us?
It is I.
The death of the innocent gives you power, lords.
The death of the innocent gives us power.
It's over. You'll never have to suffer this again. You only have one firstborn child.
Because of you, the lords of darkness will smile upon us. They'll gather strength to defeat the God of Light.
I'm glad I served the dark. If the God of Light had any power, he would not have allowed this to happen.
Your soul is dead now.